Dear learners, I, Dr. Rajiv Prasad, Assistant Director Academic, NIOS, welcomes you all at Senior Secondary Course of NIOS at SWAYAM Platform. We all of us know chemistry is an important discipline at the senior secondary stage due to its wide applications in our daily life, as well as in different field of educational discipline. There can be no progress in science without chemistry. Chemical research is changing in a big way. Chemistry is no longer making a few compounds and studying their properties. We now design new materials with the properties that are desired by us. Some of the important problems faced by humanity can eventually be solved by the use of chemistry. There are many areas in chemistry related to biology as well as to advanced material that constitute major directors of chemical research today. Chemical science offers access to a wide range of careers. Chemistry is the study of substances, their makeup and applications. Organic chemistry, inorganic chemistry, analytical chemistry and biochemistry are the main branches of chemistry. The career options in chemistry are practically endless. A chemistry or biochemistry degree can lead to career path in professions such as medicine, pharmacology, agriculture, chemical engineering, forensic science, etc. The main objective of the course is to give you an opportunity to understand the properties, theories and law of chemistry responsible for various chemical processes and reactions. It realizes the role of chemistry in the production of many elements and compounds useful in industry and our daily life. You can choose various vocational, professional and applied courses of your own choice based on knowledge of chemistry you have gained. Apart from this, the present chemistry course also aims at developing the following capacity in the learners. You will be able to perform chemical calculations to know about the chemical reactions and chemical compounds. You can explain the chemical reactions, concepts and phenomenon. It will develop skills of arranging, setting up apparatus, handling of apparatus and chemical properties, and you will be able to analyze, synthesize simple compounds, and you will understand the role of chemistry in providing green and pollution-free environment. This chemistry course has three parts. First and second consist of theory portions, and the part three is practical. Part one and two of theory portion has 8 modules. Part one consists of 5 modules, namely some basic concepts of chemistry, atomic structure and chemical bonding, states of matter, chemical energetics and chemical dynamics. Part 2 consists of 3 modules, namely chemistry of elements, chemistry of organic compounds and chemistry in everyday life. Each module is further divided into different lessons. There are basically four parts of chemistry course under SWAMP platform. These are: first, text part; second, audio and video tutorials; third, self-assessment; and the fourth one is discussion forum. Under text part, all efforts have been made to give related illustrations and sufficient examples for your better understanding of the concept. You must go through all such examples and try to solve all problems to understand and check your progress, and terminal exercises. Along with text material, lesson wise video tutorials are also provided for your clarification and better understanding. In some of the lesson, concept wise certain examples and video clips are also provided for you. Lesson wise multiple choice questions MCQ are also provided you after each lesson for self progress purpose. A discussion forum is also provided you in this platform, where you can able to share with me your doubts, difficulties and any suggestions related to this course. Remember, in SWAMP platform, one of the important aspects of learning chemistry is you must have to carefully observe the videos and practice the quiz items for self-assessment purpose. After successful completion of this course of learning, you may directly register for on-demand examination under Stream 4 of NIOS for certification purpose. I hope you will enjoy learning chemistry with us. My best wishes are with you. Thank you.